Here we go. Here we go. We are now in our lobby for the next menu race. I do not recognize a single person in this lobby. Let's hope we don't get disconnected. We are here at High Speed Ring. It's a 1x race. 1x tires, 1x fuel. One mandatory pit stop. We are in group 4 cars. This should be an interesting one. We'll have to watch for wall riding, which I'm sure there's going to be a good amount of. We'll leave the poll up for voting, so it gives everyone a chance to vote while I'm racing. It'll give you something to do. That's right, Dylan's got the family up in the chat. We've got a fair amount of Brazilians and South Americans. We've got Panama in here. We've got Mexico. And we've got a few Americans in here. Thank you for subscribing, Eric. Eric Must. Thank you for subscribing. Fist bump to you. Welcome to the family. Warm-up is happening. It's 16, 15 seconds. Let's take a look at the point spread here. We don't get a point spread, apparently. I would imagine I'm in a lower B lobby right now. Quite a few of us haven't seemed to have run any races here. So this would be the first race for some of us here. I'm going to wait for qualifying to happen here. We have a slightly less wind. Just like in the practice lobby, we have a 4.9 feet per second wind coming out of the west for this one. And good luck to everyone. You're watching me on your big screen. We're going to try to go out here quickly for quali lap. No heathen. I know that guy. Oh great. That's good. It's a good way to start. Good luck to everyone. Should be able to manage to stay out in front of everyone. Let's see what our first times are going to be here. Let's see if we can manage to get our 116 here. 2016. I do end up in the top. If I end up in the top three, what is my pit strategy at that point? You got kids. Josh. You got the worst luck. Should I pit on the second lap? I'm thinking, yeah, man. It just gets me out of Danger City. And if I can manage to put down consistent times. Then I might be alright, you know? There's gonna be carnage. You know there's gonna be carnage. I don't know, what does everyone think? Right off the bat, wait till the end of the race. Should I pit right off the bat or pit at the end of the race? Anyone? Do you know you should ride some slipstream? So I should probably just wait then. Pit whenever the guy in front goes in. Okay, that sounds fair. Now, I guarantee you there's gonna be carnage on this first. The second turn is gonna be so much in this lobby, is gonna be so much carnage. Well, it looks like I've got third. Unless Urso Cinzento 89, Cinzento 89, does faster. Still shows him as running. All right. Looks like we're in third. I need to keep a consistent time out in front of whoever is behind me, though. As my thinking is that I should pit the very first or the second lap. Yeah, pit lap 13, right? That means I have to keep a good gap between me and the people behind me. All right, we're at 20 seconds away. I wish it would tell me what the point spread was here, but it apparently does not tell you the point spread anymore. It would be nice if it did. But we are here at High Speed Ring at the GTWS Manufacturers Cup, round two. Here we are. We're in the Cayman Group 4, which is really slow, but I managed to somehow outfox everyone else. Good luck to everyone that's running this race. We are in P3. In the Cayman. This is a 1x1x race, hard tires, only one required pit stop. It should be an interesting race. Let's hope we don't get smashed into oblivion the first lap, which is my prediction. You always expect the worst and hope for the best, right? That's the optimist in me. Here we go, season two, round two of the summer season of the GTWS Manufacturers Series. Here we go, down the lineup. We have in first, in a GT Ara, we have VDA Thorny, and P2 is Dizanet, and a McLaren 650S. I am in P3 with a Cayman. P4 is R. Romano in a GTR. P5 is PTY Ramses. We know them in a Ferrari 458. P6 is Flair in a Subaru WRX. P7 is Brazuca 0312 in a 650S. P8 is Winnie Wins in another Cayman. P9 is the Pith Column in another Cayman. P10 is C. Herrera in a Volkswagen Scirocco. P11 is Carinaro 88 in 650S. P12 is Bat in a Supra. P13 is Sisyphus in a Subaru WRX. P14 is Apex Heathen. We know them in a Mercedes-Benz SLS. And there's only 14 people in this race. That's crazy. All right. Here we go. Grown consensus is I pit whenever everyone in front of me pits. And let's hope that they pit. And if they don't pit, then we'll go in a lap 13. We're gonna warm up the tires here, and I would like to wish everyone that's running this race good luck. This should be interesting. Here we go. Break away from this pack behind us. I'm not gonna try to make any moves right now. Catching up. breakaway map. faster than the Brazilian around turn 2 and 3 and 4. But his GTR's got the power down the straights. I'd like to stay in his slipstream. No one's taking a pit yet. Dump off for my pit, I think, in this one. Thank you. Come on. Meters are going in. Go, 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 go. That's it, baby. Almost at first, dude. I was just a little quicker. That's right, for family.
I don't have friends. I got family. Where am I, man?
Yeah. Woo! Second place. Woo! Yeah. Yeah. What you know about that? What you know about that? What you know about that? Yeah, baby. Second place. Raised my position. Got a clean raise bonus. Would have been nice if I got more money. But I'm not going to complain. Woo! I was the first left. Urso was pissed. He just immediately left the lobby. Oh man, he immediately left the lobby. Woo. We'll put the GGs up in here. GGs. Yes. 65 sweet points in that in the bucket. It's a good way to start the season.